Hey, buddy.
Oh my God, I'm freaking out. I'm so stressed out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack. You might take my stress within my stress, okay? I stumbled into a major company conspiracy. Now, how about that stress? What the hell are you talking about?
Hey, buddy.
This company is being bled like a stuck pig, man. I got a paper trail to prove it. Check this out.
Oh, you're a cutie.
Jesus Christ, that right there is the mail. Now, let's talk about the mail. Let me talk about the mail, please, Matt. I'm dying to talk about the mail for you all day, okay?
Can you believe
okay,
him?
So this no. Thing keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail's getting sent back to me. Pepe Sylvia,
look
at the mail. Look at this whole box, it's Pepe Sylvia.
Oh,
so I said to myself, I gotta play this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's goddamn hands. Otherwise, he's never gonna get it. He's gonna keep up with the mail. So I go up to Pepe's office. So what do I find out, Matt? What do I find out? Here's Pepe Sylvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, shit, buddy. I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Sylvia. You got to kid me. I got boxes full of Pepe. All right, so I start marching my way down to Carol and HR. And I knock on her door.
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna have to stop you right there.